My people have suffered so long. If only...